So, a line that curves around, another one here, and then the stem, we add some lines for the ridges, a pumpkin.